Who's streaming?
I'm streaming and refing, I guess.
Okay. Is Galaxy Hockey here?
No.
Alright, I'm giving you temporary admin terms. You're running the game for today. Congratulations.
Time to say why is my fucking...
Alright, so Duma, I need you to find a commentator, okay? Wait, you're streaming and refing? What
yes.
The flip?
There we... No.
What the flip? Okay.
Test.
Alright, see if you can bring people up, Duma.
I don't want to try and bring either of these guys personally. Oh, yeah, I can. I mean, if Jade wants to stream, not stream, talk, yeah.
You're streaming and raffing?
Yeah, I know, it's a crazy world you're doing.
Dude.
1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
Okay, we're giving morals this game.
Giving morals? I can't commentate. I can't do three things at once. That's too much bias anyways if I commentate. Okay, Jade's got it.
Alright, Jade's got it. Perfect. You got
Jade,
it?
Jade, are you in the game? Can you
Alright, Duma, I'll let you handle things. I'm taking away your manager after this, though.
Your manager?
I'll give you a manager role.
What?
Because you can bring people up, right?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Advantage team manager.
Oh, no. Alright, see ya.
Cool, bye. Hey, my mic's messing with me, because I used to be able to hear, like, everything I did with it. Sorry, Jade. You're good to commentate this? Or do you need me to...
Yeah, commentate.
Are you, able to watch, like, are you able to get on and look at the game?
I'm opening it up. I'm opening Minecraft right now.
Okay.
Galaxy's gonna be pissed that I'm talking, but I don't really care. He can complain about it.
Just keep it, like, PG.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so tired. I'm gonna go to the gym today, but my gym's closed and I'm sad.
Oh, hey, Golden.
What's up, chat?
Hello, Golden.
Hello, Jade. How are you doing?
I'm doing okay.
It's good to hear. What game were we at? G-Fat Dewberry. Oh, this should be a good one.
Yeah, actually, I'm pretty excited.
Unfortunately, this is the early game, but...
Yeah, I know. It sucks that the Deers never get to, like, main events. You know what I mean? Never get to be that last game.
Yeah, well, they did choose to have...
Europe.
10 out of 12 EU players. Something crazy like that.
Golden, do you commentate?
Yeah, you got it, though. If you want to.
Okay. I will have to leave for the next game because I'll be bench riding for the game.
All good.
Well, depending on how many people show up, I'm actually going to.
They gave me media perms for some reason, so I just like to pop in and say hello.
I might have missed a call there, but I was trying to deal with it. Shark Shark P3!
Oh, is the game going on right now?
Yeah, it started at 4 or 6. Or it just started.
I joined the wrong server, motherfucker.
Do we need you to stream? Again at this point.
I don't want to stream again.
I think if Duma double streams, his computer will explode.
Yeah, probably. Get on and onto it. I can just work off my laptop. I know. It's cool. I'll probably have to leave like halfway through, so I'll just like stay up here. I don't know if you need to start a new stage every time. I don't know how that works. So.
What does Mookie say?
Shug Shug's taking the P3 or the PK.
That's kind of interesting. I thought they would switch it.
Yeah, Shug. Oh, Shug is.
Oh, they go for the P3. They miss. That's why.
Shug Shug played defense. So when I originally started,
this was a nice pullback.
Ramuski last season.
Shug Shug clears it away to the corner.
Where's this Dewsbury?
Shug Shug is corner killing very, very well. Zulus can't do much.
Oh my god, hold on.
They go for another P3. Big save. Big save.
Yeah, Brook is a very, very good goalie. They traded Royal, who was their starter and the starter for the Aces last season. Actually, two.
Legal with a nice clear up.
Chilliwack, who is starting in net.
Hot main with a good pass, but nobody's Zulus there for it. Zulus clears the corner. Zulus is tired, yeah. Go for another shot P3. Save. Big save.
I've actually, and this might be a little bit of insider, that we, Chilliwack is in the works of making a trade to bring in another superstar. So we'll see how that plays out with Nubly Bridge and Toasted.
Chill with some good defense right there.
But man, I love this. I love this second line for. I love this second line for Chilliwack. I think Adrian Thome is a very quality player, and obviously. Winch or Paseo, whatever you want to say.
Moves it up for a nice pass. Spot main, whiffs. Gets the shot off, it blocked.
But he kind of didn't perform in non-HL. That being said, I don't think he got much play time.
That's a big pen. Big pen, Jesus.
Oh, Duma, it's period one, not two. Duma, oh, wait. You have it set period one? Okay, we're good. Who's the penalty on ref, Duma?
It's Payasa. Payasa box.
Winter going to the box.
I was going to let that first one slide. Then you proceeded to do it again.
Pop main and Eclipse are taking the power play here.
Best penalties are the penalties where literally the team that gets penalized agrees on it. Because, like, that probably feels good to have.
Royal's locked in here. They get it.
Nice
save. Big glove by Royal.
Scoring those this season.
I think the goalies have been training their glove on those
P3s. Well, they're just in position. Right? They just know what's coming.
It's just good positioning. Yeah. And I mean, when you have a coach like Toasted helping you out, like, it's.
Of the GBHL too, like,
oh yeah, was it season number two for him now?
Three, I think.
Or is it? Oh, it's season three because he was with Palm Beach.
This is a very big kill for.
Oh my God, Molong!
Some really quality penalty kills by both sides, Shug Shug and Molong. Molong is considered one of the better non-superstars in the league.
Good pinch by Molong there, clearing it up into his own. Big shot. Zulus needs to actually kind of step up his game here. I haven't seen much from him.
Well, he's line match against Shug and Legal, who are top five line, in my opinion.
One of the most talented lines, I think. Well, it depends on how Legal's playing. Legal can definitely play.
He's playing good today. He's having a good game. Oh.
That's a good poke away by Brook.
It would have been offsides, but good try by Zulus.
Shot goes near the corner. Legal trying to play conductor here, but Zulus there to poke it away.
There's good coverage in the center. I don't understand why they went for that pass. There was nothing there. Very kind of chaotic wall battle here going on.
Doomer, am I supposed to be on 30 for my FOP? You go 40? Okay, because I felt really zoomed in.
Oh, dangerous from Legal.
Both of these goalies have been playing well. I mean, all five shots for both teams have been saved. So.
Yeah, five shots apiece this early in the period. That's a lot for these teams. But So maybe defense is something we want to clean up going into period two.
I think realistically, we need to see Adrian Tom kind of play better. He's been playing well, but he needs to be able to fight this top line, and it's not happening. They're both saying skip.
So, you know, like, besides the Nordiques, these two teams are considered two of the top three in the North. Huskies!
Big save. Huskies. I mean, I don't understand why you're P3-ing it to his stomach, but I mean,
you don't see it very often because, you know, obviously it's easier to go to the outside, but Zulus almost makes it work. Zulus has been pinging everything.
Ping, yeah. With these pangs, Zulus might be a good goalie at this point. Good pinch by Moogle.
Oh my god, Molong.
Molong.
Oh, oh,
good try.
Molong's just a natural booster.
That was a good clear by Eagle there.
Eagle's one of the best defenders in the league. I mean, just for two seasons now, he's been just excellent. Shot. Ooh, what a save by Brook.
Somebody check these gloves. They're both very hot today.
I mean, again, just proving why they were worth getting the starting job, because they started the season off as a backup. I want to.
Yeah, two Royal.
In their first season. Two Chilliwack's starting keeper.
Ulis clears to the back, goes off for a change.
Well, I mean, we know what the type of keeper that Royal
is. I mean, gets it. Oh, post. Oh, nothing there.
Clear that out.
Good steal in the zone by Potmain, but he just can't capitalize.
You've got to appreciate the talent here.
Oh, that's nice pass by Clips. That should be a P3 right there.
I think Potmain was just a little nervous.
P3s have become so, like, they become so demoralizing to score because you get clowned for scoring P3s.
Hey, man. To me, it goes goal.
Cool.
You're not bad, everyone.
Bad goaltending there, but luckily they lucked out. Scoring. Potmain's been very, very good.
Doom, have you had an assist this season?
I got one yesterday. My first assist of the season.
Good job. Hey, Blade. Absolutely, you can come up.
I can bring him up now, too. I got Krumsford. P3 goal!
P3 oh, by Potmain. What a goal by Potmain, man.
There's the P3. Hello, Beyblade.
That was a rough one for Royal.
It took a total of
congratulations on your 16 new signing.
Before first goal.
Yeah. Now I gotta.
Got locked in.
I don't think I'm ready, even though I was taking shots from Penman earlier.
This game could become very competitive very fast.
Maybe I might be ready. Who knows? You never know till you try, right, Golden?
Absolutely.
It's been like a whole year since I played on a team. This is going to be wild.
Not that long. In terms of blocky hockey, it's been like a season.
Zulus with the one off the draw. Gets into the zone. With a nice pang back to the wall.
Yeah, I love Potmain as a talent.
Golden, don't we have a game tonight?
We do. We do.
Nice.
I'll see you there, Golden.
Alright.
Good block by Legal.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness. If I
had P3, he goes in. Very slow P3. I don't understand how Brooke couldn't get that.
Brooke got a little lost, but Molong did recognize it. They might be listening.
This game is very competitive. It's
9-9. These are two even teams, man.
This is a very good game to watch.
Your shots, 1-1.
Zulus now moves up to 9th with Glaz the Bot in points, moving from 14 to 9. That's his 8th point of the season.
I like dropping down the ice for the face-offs.
Nice RP.
Chug Chug with the win. Nothing there. Zeus brings it up into the zone. Oh my God. Good pang by Legal. Clear up into the center of the ice. Oh, good pang by Chug Chug. Gets into the zone, but nothing happened.
Chug's
there.
Been having a bit of a rough season.
A little bit of lag from really Olan.
But he also hasn't played much, so.
Back in this.
Well, he's only Dewsbury's third game. I'm pretty sure they're coming to this one 2-0 or 1-1.
Least amount of games played.
Are they 2-0?
Good defense by Legal there. Chug is a little bit lost.
Oh, Molong.
Molong.
Nice job by Brooke to come out.
Yeah, this is their third game. This might be the third game for the Chiefs as well. They haven't played much either.
Real passes, but...
Which is crazy. We're already halfway through the season for most teams. These are going to have... These two teams are going to have a really busy latter half of the schedule.
Chug goes to the P3. It's blocked by Noodle.
Oh, that's a blatant...
Okay.
Penalty call. Pot main goes up. Little whack. Pot main shot. They still need to touch it. They do.
They're saying bad call. I disagree.
I think that's pretty... I think that's a good call. Very competitive game.
Power play. Who are they putting on for PK?
Oh, Kalen! Betchy.
Oh, Kalen. All right.
Oh, Kalen, one of the longest-tenured JBHLers.
Royal prepares for the P3, but Kalen actually wins the draw.
Pretty good.
Bombing goes really for a curve. Nothing happens.
I think there's a breakout pass that you can make. Or do stuff like that. I think I'd like to see
shot.
A good five hole, but nothing there. I think they're still offside.
Yeah, he's still offside. He didn't get a block up. Ooh, that's a
Wait.
Great play by Royal.
Offsides again. They have
another good and multiple shots, but a successful PK. There's Betchy.
I would call that clean because he didn't tag up. Not the call.
Hotman goes for
Betchy will stay on.
Lost goes the wall.
So nearing end of the period, so lines don't really matter.
Hotman gets back in the zone. Might go for a shot here. Nothing there.
What a...
Even whiffs on a shot. He goes up.
Really
good. He gets through.
Oh my God, O'Kalen.
Almost nothing there. Everybody's a bit lost. Look at
like McDavid walking through. Three of them. Damn near finished it there.
There's only two skaters.
Bad pass by Legal. Doesn't work out. And that's the end of the period. Very competitive game. 9-11.
That was just a really good play from Kalen.
We've seen three amazing PKs here. This has been a very competitive game. Seems the only thing really lacking is defense, but every once in a while you see something shine through. It's been very, very good game so far.
I feel like Dud should not be in ref, but he's not.
Any skippers? Look in Shug's eyes.
Uma, why are you just staring at the Shug's soul?
What do you see? Shug's gonna score a P3.
The Shug legal line has been very good. Very competitive. Zulus needs to step up, in my opinion.
I mean, all the lines have been very, very defensive.
Both goalies have been playing very well. It's just sad to see if they couldn't block some of the P3s.
Are we supposed to be updating GHN lines? Or live? Oh, I don't even have permission to type. Never mind.
I don't think any of us have permission to type there.
Yeah.
Yuppie is watch partying all of the JBHL games.
Yuppie's been very active with JBHL. That's a really cool thing to see.
Yeah. He's a lot more active than last season, I think, so that's really nice.
I only think I saw him in chat like 3 times last season in JBHL. That being said,
I think he has a little bit, believe it or not, maybe I'm wrong here, I feel like he has more time to be on the server with BHCL.
I would agree with that. Oh, I think he is also, because of BHCL and the wave of new players, he's trying to get more active. And...
well, and it's probably helped his motivation to play too, right? Like, he's actually playing now, so he has more of a reason to get on. Shug's heavy offside.
Well, also,
Legal should have just played that up. Both Chiefs had went back for defense. Nothing there.
From what I heard,
in the corner,
Yuppie only retired because he was figuring out all this BHCL stuff.
That makes sense.
Then obviously now that he's back playing, he's back actually playing like the game more.
I'd assume he's done
trying
BHL
to figure out this stuff
for good. But maybe I'm wrong.
I don't know. Best players shoot on their own net.
That's true. I mean, I can see him just sticking to BHCL because they might want to do a second season of it, right?
Well, we'll see. I don't see why not.
Free up for Zulus, but nothing there from it.
Nice block by Molong.
Molong gets out of the zone.
I would know about best player shooting on that. I scored.
Zulus shoots. He misses wide.
No, you got panged, dude.
Was it a pang? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, last second on it. Legal.
Good pang by Legal. Clears it out of the zone.
I like Molong.
Molong's been playing very well this game.
Zulus is just kind of sitting back and letting Molong cook.
I think
which is the right play here.
Interceptions last night might have put him off his game.
He needs to start passing now. Oh, nice curve by Potman.
Eclipse comes down, can't hit it because he's just fresh off the bench. He goes for a pass. Potmain came back down, missing the opportunity.
Nice
big
save
by Brook.
This might actually just be whoever. Literally, this game might be whoever scores.
Clips getting through.
Oh,
he shoots. Oh, what a shot! Almost.
Whoever scores next, I think, is gonna win this game.
What a crazy save! Yo, someone gotta clip that in the streams. That was insane.
You're like streaming, right?
Yeah. I got like an up top angle view of that. That was an insane, insane pang.
Hello, Galaxy.
Sorry, I'm back. I was listening to the game in my car. So that was.
Mom, can we put on the JBHL game?
No, it was my
car.
Can we put
on GHN radio?
Shut up.
By Eclipse, he goes up. Doesn't get a shot away.
Only masterclasses by both of them.
1-1?
Adrian Tom,
dude. Yeah, dude,
it's a very, very competitive game.
I don't know what Adrian Tom's thinking.
See, I'm happy there's actually a comp matchup and we're not seeing a bunch of snooze fests.
Yeah, but
those.
It's at 6 o'clock. Nobody's on.
They can watch the VOD.
Takes out the puck. Gets a shot off. Nothing there. Good save.
I feel like Shug just is familiar with Royal's game at this point. But I feel like Royal's probably gotten better since the Aces Oceanic series.
Well, Shug also doesn't play 3 as much as he used to, which I think in this case is a problem.
Especially with the Zulus Molong line. Molong dots Zulus up a lot.
Today's been the opposite. Zulus has been dotting up Molong. Unlike his quarterback in their Madden League.
Big glove by Royal there.
Oh, Royal drops it this late in the third.
Chuck was sitting right there. I don't understand where the prop was there.
It's been a really quick game.
We might go into extra time. Super
Molong. I told
this
you.
Do it.
Nothing there. Big
I told you.
And he drops
very dangerous
it.
Drop. Very
little
dangerous
bit,
drop.
Yeah, I don't
Brooke.
Know. Oh, but Zulus might
walk. They're dropping a little bit too much.
Chuck
plays it up. Nothing there on it.
This is a crazy game. This might be game of the week.
Game of the season.
Might be game of the season, yeah.
Yeah, with that save and some of these shots. I mean, it's been a very defensive game. I don't know if it's been the most impressive offensively. But from a goaltender duel perspective, both these goaltenders rocked 900-plus save percentages against two very high offense dominating teams.
Well, I love a good goalie matchup when both
I love a great goalie. Goalie matchups make me so excited.
Might be a little biased towards
great
this matchup.
Duel.
Oh, here we go. Oh, what a poke.
I'd rather watch this
100
times rather than watch What we had to watch with that Mingo's
game. Mingo's Ocean. I was about to say. That was just, oh.
That's just
Agent Tom goes for a pass.
Nice. Here goes Wintra. Nice save. Oh my rebound God. Shot. Oh, what a ping.
Big fights in the corner. Everybody needs to calm down a little bit. Slow down. See what's happening.
What That's a it. Ping. Was that from, was Pot, the Pot main? Was that Pot main
it
who
was
pinged
Pot
that
main, yeah. Or Clip.
What a shot. Oh my God.
And we go to overtime.
Hello, Galaxy. You're probably mad that I'm up here.
I'm actually not mad. I heard it. No, I was fine with it. I don't really care. You seem chill, so I don't really care that much.
This has been a very good game. This could go into double overtime.
Both teams want skips, Duma.
Glaz, when asked how he was going to stop Shug and At Legal. This is in all capital letter, like all caps, by the way. Like,
no. Oh, here we go.
He was going for P1 spam.
He tried to do the Red Hearts P1 spam. This is not an AI goalie.
Yulon gets there, nothing. Botman goes up. Yulis kind of plays bad defense, but is able to get us to the wall.
Yo, they're not playing
legal
pot me.
Legal pot me. New line.
Yo,
shot.
Yulon
saves.
Saved by Brooks.
Brooks saves again.
Dude,
Brooks is just an outstanding.
Brooks might not just save the Dewsbury Deer's game tonight, but might save their season if they keep playing this high tier level.
Chopper is 13-13. Very, very evenly matched offensively, but
yo,
I feel like
both goalies have been spectacular.
I feel like Chiefs have had the better attempts.
Gets it up.
Failed pass.
Oh, I did. Shot.
Oh, get it out!
On the goal line.
Oh my God!
Oh my goodness! Wow.
That was almost a royal moment. That was almost a royal moment.
That's a. Oh, that throws me back. Legal's gonna TO for his team.
I just. Oh my God! I just got PTSD from from Oceanic Aces game 2 when he when Royal let in a goal from OK.
Don't remind me of that. Don't remind me
that
of
almost
that.
Ended
no.
our season, but you know, Legal. A lot of former aces in this game.
Yeah.
Legal, Royal, Newly Bridge.
Kind of a mix of Name Chellers and JBHLers.
Duma TM.
Duma TM. Duma TM is a notable ace.
Notable ace.
Pot main and Legal will be taking
one goal.
Power
what
play.
A bum.
Legal in the box, Zulus takes the PK.
I think Zulus can PK. I think
it should be Svechi again. Okay, a really good
PK.
Shot, nice save. Royal and Legal, boat hockey.
Nice P3, almost in the net. Misses wide.
We got two boat. Oh, no, we only got one boat hockey legend. Rip.
Royal's mid. Potman takes it.
Royal's mid, yeah. That was
him there. Zulus takes it up. Zulus hits it out.
That is a big
mistake by Zulus there.
I think that's our first stoppage of the game.
Okay, I will say, who are you guys' pick for a 1v1 overtime 2 if it happens?
I would have to be Zulus and Potman.
Mulan and Legal, in my opinion.
That's kind of.
I think Potman's been spectacular.
Offsides. Big offsides there. Yeah. Don't know what they were thinking.
I called that offside.
Wow, and a 2-on-1, you feel like they got to capitalize better there. Shot scores game.
Scores game winner goes to Potman.
Man, that's a big one.
That one hurts.
That one's gonna be a stinger, honestly.
What a game. I think that's a 2-point performance from Legal. I think he had two assists. No, Legal had one assist. Potman had two goals.
Potman 2 goals.
What a game.
Mulong with 1 goal, Zulus with 1 assist.
Deeks are asking me if I could play tonight if they